Any luck finding the armory?
None.
There haven't been any hiss sightings in the Ocean View Motel. Could survivors be hiding inside?
It's possible.
Jesse, good to see you. We've got Dylan situated in his containment cell like you asked. I've got medical staff running tests as we speak, and I'd be happy to walk you through the details later. Other than that, what's next?
With the slide projector turned off, the hiss are shut out, but we're stuck with the ones already here. We can't lift the lockdown until they're all eradicated. If any hiss ever got out, that would be the end of everything.
Eliminating them all will take time. Look, I'll do what I can on my end, but my research is progressing slower than I'd like.
I think I can help with that. I am making you the head of research, effective immediately. I want you to use everything the Bureau has, every resource, every confidential scrap of data, and find a way to keep the hiss out for good.
That's... really? I mean, yes, I can certainly... Yes! Yes, I accept.
You'll do great. Besides, I didn't really have anyone else lined up.
I'm honored, Jesse, really. Thank you. Do you remember Mr. Tomasi, the head of communications? The hiss he was changed into showed up in containment, near the turntable.
I'll take care of it.
That thing's not getting away this time.
I've heard reports about his particular use of language and intonation when repeating the hiss babbling. The biological and behavioral distinctions between different hiss-corrupted individuals is truly fascinating. I wonder if I could categorize the data.
And she's already off on her own thing.
Well, I've got a bureau to run. See you soon.
Yes, ma'am, Director Faden.
Please, Emily. Not even as a joke.
Any luck finding the armory?
None. Looks like it got shifted. We have rangers checking.
Director Faison did a fine job handling this.
Even if it was a dream, I feel Darling reached out to me through the hotline. Problem in the Foundation. That was Ati's vacation spot. We need to check this out.
guess the Bureau should start looking for a new head of communications.
You're listening to America
natural power contained in one place is a risk.
Makes me wonder what other dangers are locked away.
Thank you. TV! Let's watch Duckies in Space!
It's not safe.
But Star Captain Eagle! Can I poke it with a stick?
Okay. Bureau rule number 74. Always be suspicious of things that weren't there before. What? Looks safe to me.
Yeah. exact process of how an altered item is born. Lucas, we find them in the aftermath of altered world events. They take the form of everyday objects, ever present in our lives, constant. Evoked in the thoughts of millions of people, now infused with magical energies. They're altered. The superstitious would call them cursed. Now, are altered items sent?
City entities I asked for. I took care of the Tomasi problem. Sorry, I forget he was a co-worker.
Don't apologize. That wasn't the real Tomasi. He died when the hiss got him.
You're right. I just didn't want to be insensitive.
Sentimentality is a weakness in situations like these, Jesse. That's Bureau 101.
I don't think Emily's in danger of being called sentimental.
Well, I've got a bureau to run. See you soon.
Yes, ma'am, Director Faden.
Please, Emily. Not even as a joke.
Where are the files on?
mold's gotten in here too? All right. That's good cleaning, she said, cocking her gun.
Director Faden here. Dispatch a ranger to this location.
Thank you.
No AC, no mold spore circulation. But it might get a bit stuffy in here.
Ah!
Dark, quiet, transdimensional. This place really suits Ati. So that etching is the door. No time for sightseeing. The board said this was an emergency. Looks like no one's been down here in a while. Crystals are kind of pretty. Emily would be having a field day down here.
Life's been a strange one, certainly stranger than I'd like, but this place, it's something else. The floors crawl, the walls slither, it's a shifting pit. On the street, it's just another drab building standing there for anyone to see, but no one does. How do we miss it? Northmore. Acting director Northmore now is on a train from Washington. He'll expect answers, which is why I'm making these tapes. They're evidence that I'm at least trying to understand. Father searched his entire life for something like this, and we find it 1 week after he's buried. He always hated irony. Of course, Father, the great director Ash, would have been the first man in. And look at me. His bookworm son, the supposed head of research who can't stop his legs from shaking long enough to step over the threshold.
The foundation. Bottom of the oldest hell. Stop the hiss.
Marshall? How was she on the hotline? Unless...
She's dead. Oh, Jesus. She seemed like the kind of woman who could survive anything.